guys, welcome to another episode of the Block Party TV show. I'm your host, Amber Rockwell. I am here with the beautiful Pastor Davis. We are taking Thanksgiving to the streets. Tell us a little bit about this event.
Taking Thanksgiving dinner to the street is an event that we do every year. This is our third annual Taking Thanksgiving to the Street, where we come together, a lot of different groups. We come together, prepare our Thanksgiving dinner for the whole community. They deliver plates door to door. And basically just come together where families can sit down and eat Thanksgiving dinner together. Especially like you got a son or a daughter and you hadn't had time to prepare a Thanksgiving dinner, you can come and eat in the street with us. No cost. This is just out of the heart of the love for people that donate toward this event and bring dinner and bring food to, so that we can bless everybody.
All right, now this is the third annual, correct?
Third.
All right, now how can, if somebody wants to get involved, like a sponsor, the local businesses, how do they get in contact with you?
Just Jesus Outreach Ministries. You will hit my phone up, which is area code 205-310-1716. Or you can make a donation at Regions Bank, Just Jesus Outreach Ministries. They know the account. Most of the banks know me personally. Been out there a long time.
All right, guys, it's a block party. We are supporting our community today. If you have an event that you would like for us to come out and support, website, phone number at the bottom. Let's get into these videos. I hope you guys enjoy it.
All right.
I told these fools, they didn't believe that I would get my crew up on this TV screen. Spread the word, tell everybody. It's about to get exclusive on the block party.
Just another day to chase another dollar. Feeling fly, so I pocket collar. In the hood, no role models, but learn how to turn up the bottle. Years later, still full throttle, still going strong, can't go home. I'm on the money mission. If you hate little buddy, be gone. I be on a whole nother level they ain't used to. Stop looking in my eyes, cause I look back and I confuse you. Refuse to let these suckers treat me like I'm retarded. Get your remote and flip the channel. I'm on the block party. I told you that we turning up and that's the word. Like we the trillest spitters that you ever heard. We couldn't get no flyer if we turn the birds. We keep on getting high like we smoking nerves. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
Woke up this morning, gotta get it started. Everybody know about that block party. Chillin' in my neighborhood, not Mr. Rogers. Well, ain't that safe, man, too many problems. I'm just tryna make it big like Sean Carter. I wanna see the TV screen just like the park. Gotta get that money, ain't no time to argue. Too many haters in the way, tryna stop you.
I told you that we turning up and that's the word. Like we the trillest spitters that you ever heard. We couldn't get no flyer if we turn the birds. We keep on getting high like we smoking nerves.
We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
Am I my brother's keeper? Yes, I am. Trying to make some major moves to support the fam. Tired of being hungry, dog, we gotta eat. It's time to get this paper, move about the street. Who got his dreams coming up like Lambo dogs? Mansion living, walking around on heated floors. Live the life, experience the finer things. Still keep it hood with caviar and chicken wings. I told you that we turning up and that's the word. Like we the trillest spitters that you ever heard. We couldn't get no flyer if we turn the birds. We keep on getting high like we smoking nerves.
We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping. We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
I want to send a shout out to Shabazz, man. I want to thank you for the opportunity, for letting me and the fam get up on the block party and represent, you know what I'm saying?
We in here.
Yeah, man.
We on the block party, gotta keep it jumping.
Damn right.
Stay tuned.
Shout out to y'all.
Yeah, we out.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Amber Rockwell, the block party. We're checking in with the very handsome, very positive DeAndre Dunn. Tell me how important it is to have a positive mindset and being a good example to some of the young men in our community.
It's very important to me. Not only do I feel like I'm giving back, but events like this is good for my spirit. You know, it helps me. I have children, and like I said, you know, what we're doing today really has touched me. You know, we just came back from passing out about 150 plates in McKenzie Court, Hay Court, and Robinson Garden. And the spirit, you know, for one of the elders has come out, and from nowhere, you offer them a free plate. And when the children ran out, you know, to get a plate, and their moms came out and hugged you and tell you, you know, thank you so much, you know, who is doing this? And then a beautiful part of it was me being able to say it's Muslims, it's Christians, it's Jehovah's Witness, it's Baptists, it's rappers, it's motorcycle clubs. Everybody that was a part of it, it felt good to for me to be, as a Muslim, to be a part of doing something positive for the community. So, I mean, it's real important to me.
All right. Events like this, if I'm a business and I don't know where to start, how do they reach out to kind of give you guys the support that you need, or do you reach out to them? So basically, if I'm a business or I have an organization, how do I reach out to you guys to get involved with these kinds of events?
This particular event, because I don't like to take the credit for something, this particular event was put together by Pastor Olivia Davis with Just Jesus Outreach. So she does events like this, so we can get with her and, you know, see what type of information that we need to get to give to her. But with myself, you know, I'm just a part of. I'm just a part of, and, you know, like I said, Pastor Davis is the one that really helped.
And then how important it is for people in the community to support the community.
It's very important for the community to support this, because, like I said, I came from a home, and I'm going to go here. I came from a home where I know how it feels to eat cereal with water. I came from a home where I came from that government cheese generation. I know how it feels, you know, to not know where the next meal is coming from. And to be able to do something like this and give back, it takes a lot. You know, I'm in a position now where I'm able to give back. Where I'm able, my wife been cooking all week, you know, and that comes out of our household for my family. And it could be, it's great. And this is a big event, but it can be even greater if more people get involved, more businesses get involved, more churches, more mosques, more synagogues, more motorcycle clubs, more social saving clubs. It's good that we do things on our own, but we can make a bigger impact when we come together collectively under one umbrella to do something for our community.
All right, guys. Well, you heard it. We're trying to make a difference in the community. Here we go with these videos. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. Get up out the seat. Y'all see it coming out. It's your boy, the Bronze Bomber. Hey. They say his hands hit harder and his feet move swifter. And he shall deliver from the boom he deliver. Got his opponents shaking cause they say it's not normal. Hey, you know why? Cause he the Bronze Bomber. 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 Enough to contend, he must ain't get the memo of the finesse and the power of the Bronze Bomber, Deontay Wilder. Now he bout to see what all the hype about, how he line opponents up and knock them all out. The pride of Tuscaloosa, plus he Alabama reppin'. Olympic medalist, his place in history is one of the best in it. Feet swift like Ali, butterfly floating, training insane. Cause it's no coasting, flashing with his style, he do a little boasting. But he humble for real, you'll see if you approach him. But when he in the ring, it's strictly business. cause conscious crunch combination is sickly. Onlookers be stunned to see such domination. From the first bell to the last round, he give you his all pound
they
for pound.
They say his hands hit harder and his feet move swifter. And he shall deliver from the boom he deliver. Got his opponent shaking cause they say it's not normal. Hey, you know why? Cause he the bronze bomber. 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 You know why? Cause he the bronze bomber.
Hey, bonsoir. Say it again. Hey, bonsoir. Okay, I think they heard you. As you hear and see the bonsoir representing. And the crowd cheering, man, that's never ending. It's a God-given gift that's on display. And I know your mama taught you how to pray. Cause you gon' need it now, you're in the war zone. So just tell your trainer to keep the car warm. By the third round, we trying to send you home. All swole up and sore, with your eyes closed shut. I know it sounds bad, but it's all in the sport. If you won't act it, man, then you're in the wrong ring, boy. It ain't nothing but champions on this team, boy. They made reality from a dream, boy. You see,
they
boy,
say his hands hit harder and his feet move swifter.
And he shall deliver from the boom he deliver. Got his opponent shaking cause they say it's not normal. Hey, you know why? Cause he the bronze bomber. 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 You know why? Cause he the bronze bomber.
Welcome back, guys. This is your host, Amber Rockwell. Now, I know every week you hear me give a huge shout out to Big Boy Entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Big Boy from Big Boy Entertainment. I want to ask you, events like this, how important it is that people of that own, like the record labels, rappers, musicians, give back to the community?
Well, for me, I grew up in this same situation. So therefore, I feel being that God has blessed me in my situation now, that I come back and give to people, not say that's not blessed or broke or anything like that, because that's what a lot of people say, but need guidance and also need a figure in these streets that's been there and done all the things they've done and grew from. So I think it's very important to come back to my people.
All right, what advice would you give rappers, artists on keeping a balance when they make it to not forget where they came from?
You just got to keep God first and he'll guide you where you need to go. That's about the only way. Everybody got a different situation. So if you keep God first, he always guides you right.
Well, guys, you heard it first. We're live out here at Taking Thanksgiving to the Streets. This is Big Boy, Big Boy Entertainment. Again, thank you so much for sponsoring our show. Sponsor, he also helped with this event. Give back to your community, support your community, and I hope that you guys enjoy these next videos.
Get your whips right, baby.
The money.
Let's go. Hey, it's the return of the real stunner. Real stunner. Dead wanna make you feel like it's still summer.
Trade day, trade day, trade day. It's trade day, trade day, trade day, trade day. It's trade day. Friday, next Friday, Friday after next. No Craig or Dave. Why? It's trade day to flex. Trade day, trade day, trade day. It's trade day. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Fresh about the paint shop, still looking wet. It's a new whip out, one everybody looking at. Runny and modified, man, where the hell is the bumper? I'ma knock you lightweights off, cross the head with the thumper. Fourth quarter Kobe, heal y'all dead with the jumper. In other words, I'm saying, game over, dawg. Summertime, stunt time, whips getting ready. Might go and crush a car show with a gifted Chevy. Go, go, gadget roof, top pop off of the truck. Transform and see them guts looking awfully tough. And you a love to navigate. A race you for the papers to your whip. Make you sign the affidavit. Let go. Hey, it's the return of the real stunner. Dead wanna make it feel like it's still summer. Trade day, trade day, trade day. It's trade day, trade day, trade day, trade day. It's trade day. Friday, next.
next Friday. Friday after next. No Craig or Day Day. Why? It's trade day to flex. Trade day, 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 it's trade day. I was born a winner, so I stay going to dinner. Eat you up, dog. Now y'all done been born, so surrender. Big six is black, go just right with the frame. They catch the sunlight and strike like lightning came. The earthquake got the tectonic plate shifting. Baseline slam dunking, Blake gripping. The main attraction in traffic, stay tipping. The law think he riding dirty, they tripping. This for them G's riding tall in the Grand Marquis. T-Town, them boys copping the ground bits. Chevy man, myself, about to murk the streets. You have stepping stunners, pride gon' be hurt for weeks. Hey, it's the return of the real stunner. Dead when I'm making feel like it's still summer. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Friday, next Friday, Friday after next. No Craig or Day Day, why? It's trade day to flex. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Green paint, green paint, green motor, green motor, a monster truck, I'll run you clean over. Get a smudge on the rubbers, get them cleaned over. Make the top get lost and the hood leans over. Step your game up some notches, animal insides, Adidas stretched out the ostrich. And while I'm on the topic, you wanna ride the best, you don't have to come about them pockets. So be about your profit, feeling paint job. Come on, dog, stop it. On side of the road, smoking, motor knocking and popping. Stunner stops dropping, call it Dow Jones. Every Friday is trade day from now on. Hey. The return of the real stunner. Dead when I'm making feel like it's still summer. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Friday, next Friday, Friday after next. No Craig or Day Day, why? It's trade day to flex. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day. Trade day, trade day, trade day, it's trade day.
What's up, guys? I'm here with the reigning Miss Tuscaloosa 2015, Kenyatta Cheatham. We are out here at the Thanksgiving Take It to the Street. Please stress the importance of supporting your community.
Oh, supporting the community is bad needed. It's especially important during this time of season because so many people have lost so many family, friends, and things. So this year is just an opportunity to give back, to show love to people that, you know, are going through the season this year. So we just thank God for this wonderful event.
All right, how does it feel to be Miss Tuscaloosa?
Oh my God, it's been an amazing journey. It's never been a dull moment. I think it's actually been exciting for me. I thank God and I'm grateful for every opportunity that I've been exposed to this year. So.
And what kind of advice do you give people who need these events or don't know about these events, or getting businesses to try to sponsor these events? How would you encourage them to come out and support the community?
Coming out supporting the community, you get to, it's actually networking as well. You get to meet a lot of different people. I myself been exposed to a lot of different people, and I always spread the word of my organization, which is Big Sisters with Purpose. Of course, we're a mentoring program to promote against fighting against bullying and low self-esteem in little girls and plus-size females. So we're excited about being out here taking to the streets. I thank Pastor Davis for actually inviting us out here just to give back to the community. And we feel, I mean, we're so excited. We've been over-prepared, you know, for tonight. Been helping her prepare the food and stuff. So it's amazing to come out here and just give support, just to see all the love with all the different organizations, motorcycle groups, everyone coming together, Salvation Army, everywhere.
And it's an event where all walks of life, you would say, could come.
Right. And this is the third annual, so I'm quite sure it'll be going on for years and years to come. And it's a lot of young people out here today, which is amazing because they know what community is about and giving back to community.
All right. All right, guys. Well, this is your girl, Amber Rockwell, with the Block Party. I'm out here with these beautiful people, my beautiful community. Come out and support. Come out and support. Come out and support. We'll be back.
In a minute, decided to come back and pay you a visit. Get back, watch out, let it get spit it. Better cut along, cause I'm about to kill it. And you're now a witness. Don't you ask forgiveness, you ask for realness. We just want fulfillment, we just want good lyrics in a pop. You forgot the mission, you supposed to stop the killing. I'm too caught up, well, I got a proposition. More money, more problems. If you got a vision, a blind to follow. Got a head full of novels in a bottle, hope to solve all my problems. Seen a baby in a crack house, seen a lady out. Wasted, take the trash out. Patience or the fast route. Me and Lyric been at it for years. Blood formatted with tears. Sweating more than our peers. Trying to see how it feel. Life is more than your bills. Music is more than a deal. Beauty is more than a pill. Drugs are more than a pill. Dropping them cup in the field. Shorty ain't missing no meal.
Life's a living lesson. Struggles, hidden blessings. Shame to my confessions. Tempted by flesh, I struggle with depression. I wonder who she's sexy. Ignoring all my messages, I'm ignoring all the signs. Just didn't really mind. I always warned about your kind. I was wrong about it, knowing about it, could go on by it blind. And with my eyes open wide, so perception, who am I? It was never you and I, it's just me against the world.
Lord knows that it's been a while. Lord knows that I need a smile. Dark place, nowhere to be found. Nobody was around. It was just you and I. Lord knows that it's been a while. Lord knows that I need a smile. I was in a dark place, nowhere to be found. Nobody was around. It was just you and I.
What's up, guys? It's the host of the Block Party TV show, Amber Rockwell. We are out here in the streets, community service event. We are here at Thanksgiving, taking to the streets. I'm here with your boy, TK Perry.
Woo!
All right, so stressing them the importance of the community service event.
To me, I think it's really important because there's a lot of people who really aren't blessed with the opportunities some of us have. I think it's important to give back once you receive your blessings. And so, myself, my church, Beulah Baptist Church, as well on Thanksgiving and Christmas, we go to the hospitals, we hand out food, and just, you know, give back. He's told you give to receive. That's how I was brought up, so I believe in doing that. I don't believe in that.
All right, so you heard it first. We're giving back. Everybody, all walks of life, come back, support your community. All right, enjoy the next video.
Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work.
Dear God, can you hear me? I'm asking why. I always hurt the ones that sniff it. Give me a sign to let me know mine. Way down this lonely road, is this the end? If not, then how far do I go? Life is hard, y'all. I do right and play it smart, y'all. Don't speak much, but when I do, it's from the heart, y'all. I'm complicated, don't expect you to understand. The kids don't know how hard it is to be a grown man. Hopefully they'll see my rights from wrong and understand. understand every message that I write in song. Stay in school, get your lessons, strive to be better than what you're seeing every day. Know that life could be better. The story of my life, plenty of trials and tribulations, with phases of jail time, but stayed in God's graces. It's amazing how God works, that's why I keep going first. Gotta have them, living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work.
Dear God, I know you're with me, and you put me in predicaments sometimes just to see if I go against you, and that's something I can never do. The hard times you let me through only made it easy on me, accepting you. Even through them hard times I smile, knowing you're looking right back down and smiling at your child. There's so much evil in this world. Girls wanna be boys and boys wanna be girls. 12-year-olds smoking weed and selling dope, cause that's all they know. Grown men raping babies, it seems that there's no hope. Like the school shooting up in Connecticut. I know the kids are heaven, but nothing about it was heaven sent. Lost my cousin and mama a month apart, when I never made it through it without my faith in God. It's amazing how God works, that's why I keep God first. Lord, I need you, living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work.
Living life is hard work, and Lord knows I'm stressed. But when I take a look at my life, Lord knows I'm blessed. Pause. Think about it, you can say the same. Everybody's winning if you still here to play the game. Lost so many people this year that caused major pain. The thought of going on was something that I couldn't ascertain. Mind twisted from drinking liquor on many occasions, forever faded. But I'm still in God's graces. Trials and tribulations I'm facing on a day-to-day basis. It's kinda crazy, but I can hear my auntie praying. So Lord, please forgive me for my sins. I need to be cleansed from all this evil that's within, so I can see her again. She waiting on me at the gate. Nas told me that heaven was only a mile away, and death is a price that we all gon' have to pay. Though life is hard work, never let it take your smile away. And I'm gone.
Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work. Hopefully I'm living up to God's worth. Lord knows I'm trying, but living life is hard work. Living life is hard work. I put my life in His hands and let God work.
What's up, guys? It's time to end the show. I had an absolute blast out here at Taking Thanksgiving to the Streets. They served over 500 people food today. That's a beautiful thing out here in Tuscaloosa with beautiful people supporting a beautiful community. Stay tuned next week. I can't wait to see you guys next week. I hope you have a great week. All right, we're out.